Hey guys, my name is Drake and welcome back to another episode of Skyrim Special Edition. In the last episode we had got to this point where we need to continue on and we need to actually try and... Before the video continues, could I please encourage you to press that like button down below, turn it blue, help the channel out, get out there. And also if you're not subscribed already, to press the subscribe button. And once you've done that, click the bell. Then this little notification spot will come up, and then press the send me all notifications for this channel, and you'll then be notified from on your emails to tell you when I've uploaded a new video. And if you're on the mobile app, all you have to do is tap on the subscribe button and then tap on the little bell. Not yet killed, and we're gonna try and kill someone, I think. Okay, so we're gonna ail the nothing of any use. So let's just be sneaky because we know we've gotta deal with some people. So it's a chest. We'll take that. Okay. Spooky, what is it, thief? Nothing any good. Okay. So what have we got here? We got a pheasant. Got nothing of any use that we can use, so let's go through this doorway. Okay, we're up here now, so we are okay. Take the deer hide, which can be useful. Don't need the iron dagger. Alright, so. Okay, bird trap, that's okay. So, we'll go through here and yes, I remember this bit. Okay. Okay, it's going to sound. Okay. Oh, 3 or 5. Okay, Stay your hand. It's no secret why you're here. Okay, let's deal with the. Deal with one. And another one. Okay. And another. This is okay. So if we take out all these one by one. And there we go. We dealt with them. It's nice. He's got a skimmer. Okay. Anyone got any gold? No? Yes, you've got some gold, so we'll take you 150 gold. No one else has got anything, alright. Let's take this chest. Dwarven helmet, that's going to benefit us, so let's take the dwarven helmet and wear it. There we go. So we're slowly getting our dwarven armor, so. All the skills we need to level up, okay. Okay, we'll increase the health again. Okay, 29, we need 30 for dwarven smithing. Okay. let's go through here. I am dead. Okay. Let's man the iron. Oh, there we go. So through up here, we should find some more stuff, I think. Okay. Iron arrows. Don't need a longbow. Okay, where are we? There's a chest there. Let's get up here. Hunting bow, we don't need it. Okay. Now, the thing is, that's gold. That's okay. Let's go this way. This should be the way out. So, any dragons in the sky? Absolutely not. That is brilliant. Okay, so let's open the map up because I thought we have got a new add-on which we might be able to use to unlock some chests. So let's go in here, which I believe we had one in here. Okay. No chests in this one. Okay, that's empty. Right, let's go further in. There's bound to be one somewhere, isn't there? That we couldn't open. That's empty. Okay, I think we went in the wrong one. Pretty fast travel. Inside. Okay. Dustman's can't travel from fast travel from this location. Okay, so we've got to get out of here. How do we get out of here? Okay, this way. Let's see. Now we definitely did have a cave that we didn't open a chest in. Just trying to remember which one it is. Okay. Let's try Dustman's Khan. It's going to be one of them, surely. Okay, so let's go in, have a quick look around, see what's what. Okay, let's actually go backwards, because I'm pretty sure it was further in. Okay, here we go. Okay, I've already got that one. Longbow, don't need that. Okay, so where is this chest? Let's go through here. Apprentice, yes, the lockpick pro does work. So now I can open chests relatively easy. Okay. Let's... run back through here, put the weapon away because it is cleared. Okay, if I remember right, there was something down here. I'd be wrong, how about I? Okay, where do I go from here? There it is. Okay, so let's work our way through and alchemy table, doors open, that's all good. Red lines empty. Now let's see. Empty. Nothing there. Okay. So we need to get back out of here, I think. Okay, there's a chest there. Was this the one that we had to think? No, it wasn't. Okay, nothing else here? Nope. Okay. There's a chest here. That's empty. Also managed to lockpick that one. Okay. So if we just work our way through, it's very, there's another one, what's in this chest? Coins, why did I leave that behind? Okay. Nothing here. Alright. So there's nothing left in here, from what I can tell. Let's just run scan again. Alright. So, empty chest. That was close. Alright, so nothing. Not sure. Alright. Something in here. There's a chest here. It's empty. The dragon. Okay then. We just need to get out of here now, really, don't we? Okay, so it's this way. And... oh, there's a chest in here, isn't there? Yes, I once have been able to unlock. There we go. So we got the lock. There we go. And opened it. Okay, so I can take that. Minor haggling, okay. Okay, so that's not going to be no good, but it's going to put us all away, so we're not going to take it. Okay, it's in this chest. Chest is empty. Alright. So, I think that's it for this building. Let's just run back through. See if we can actually disenchant that thingy. Okay, we can get rid of that. Price is at 12%. Let's see if we can sell that. Okay, there we go. And Trenton's increased to level 32. So we are getting there slowly with that. So let's get out of here. Getting back to... what's his face? Red Guard woman. Make some stuff. Hopefully get 32 smithing and then there we go. We can start raiding a Dwarven Ruin then. Let's go open into Skyrim. Open our map. Go to Whiterun. There we go. Okay, first things first, we need to go to the smelter. Okay, boss, we're gonna dismelt the pickaxe. What's that gonna smelt? Iron ores, okay. There we go. Okay, we can't do anything else, so let's go to the blacksmith forge. Okay, two iron ingots. We've only got two iron ingots. Okay, let's just make some daggers. Okay. Can we dismount iron daggers? No, we can't, so let's
I don't claim to be the best.
Try selling.
You've got small
these daggers.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Okay, weapons. We need to sell. Well, we can't use them, so let's sell that. Okay, we don't need the iron daggers. Don't need that. Okay, so that needs to go. Needs to go, that needs to go. That needs to go too. Get rid of these. Okay, still Imperial Gauntlets we don't need. Then we don't need two of them. Okay, there we go. So let's see what he's got. Iron hatchet, something full of ice. Draining. Let's see. Sanctified Dwarven Bot. Okay. Let's see, any power that I can use? Nope. Let's see what he's got. Iron ingots. I will leave by 14 because that's going to help us.
Good doing business with you.
Okay. So if we can get the smithing up to
he's a steward at the Dragon's Reach.
Thing, yeah. Okay, so if we make a lot of steel arrows, we should get up. There we go, we're up to level 30. Okay. So let's get our smithing up. Quick great dwarven armor, which is going to be incredibly helpful. What's this over here? Okay, so we've got dwarven smelting there. So let's see what we can actually use. Bone meal. Okay. Firewood. Oak feathers. Okay. That's some magic essence. Magic essence, okay. And dwarf it. Dropping Warhammer. Okay, so we need to be careful of what we use, apparently. Okay, so you can make gold ingots out of gold. Okay, silver ingot, we can make a ton of them. Okay. Glass. Ebony. Orcish. Elven, okay. Ounce of iron we can make yet. No, we can't, so let's actually, guys, I'm gonna leave it there for hang on, no, I'm gonna go talk to the red card woman first. So let's go in here. Let's go. Okay. At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service. I cannot thank you enough. All right. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfall when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, okay. Okay, so let's. I guess I'm going to actually end it right there. So if you liked the video, please leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And of course, don't forget to check out that social media down below. And goodbye, everyone.